140 with another 20 qualifying yards to think of a high out of the board. Three athletes in the field who have already passed that mark. See Hancock-Cameron goes to an early league national record 406 and set set for by 45 set coming back in 2002.
So Hancock-Cameron is probably expected to take the lead here. New South Wales teammates here and also Hogg prominent early. So we've got so Hancock-Cameron loves to lead, so he's got that time on the board already, so he'd love to get this time as well. So he's got a published runner over 8 and 15 and 33k as well. See them on the right side. So Hancock-Cameron goes 65, so that's a very handy pace stage as they set off on this different early journey.
Hello.